Hello, my name is Julian Martinez, and I have been a professional landscaper for over 7 years. This is what I'm doing to address pollution caused within my industry. I started by building a custom four-wheel drive work truck that runs off of biodiesel. In the center of the screen is a charge isolator that draws electricity from the alternator while the engine is running. It then sends it to a secondary battery bank located in the utility bed of the truck. I use this energy bank to charge my equipment throughout the day. This device also prevents the secondary battery bank from draining the truck's primary batteries, which would affect its ability to start. These are old 12-volt truck batteries wired in parallel. This is not the ideal setup for what I'm doing, but it works. The ideal setup is deep cycle 6-volt batteries wired in series. This inverter turns 12-volt DC electricity to 110-volt AC, providing me with standard household outlets on my vehicle. This allows me to plug in anything from a hairdryer to these lithium-ion battery chargers. Now, we are ready to work. Right now, I have a basic set of tools that allow me to maintain about 3 small residential accounts each day, like the one you see here. My goal for this campaign is to raise enough money to upgrade to top quality tools and equipment. This would allow me to demonstrate the true potential of this design. Through my efforts, I also hope to accomplish one more thing. I want to set an example and do my part to make a difference. I want to show people that it's not only possible to implement sustainability into our lives, but it's happening right now. I'd like to thank you for your time and your interest in this project, and invite you to assist in decreasing pollution by supporting and funding this campaign. Together, we are making a real difference, because every drop counts.